Hello everyone, I am Sir Sensei and I'm back here with Alex Game, playing some more From the Depths, Ash of the Empire, but we're in the Designer. I remembered my music this time. And we're back here with the mech. Or the very flat body of the mech.
It's the peaceful totem pole.
Atlas's torso. So, on today's episode, we are going to be, I'm going to be quickly polishing up the mech, or its legs.
Wheels.
Mm-hmm. And then, I'm going to be working on a proper main battle tank.
That is cheap and effective and stuff?
That will start cheap, yes.
Okay.
But once we have resources and we have, we're not getting assailed from every which way anymore.
Can we bribe them?
Nope.
Why not?
Because that's not an available mechanic in Ash of the Empire.
It should be. Alright.
Because, thank you.
Developers. And the block limit. Not torturing at all sometimes.
Well, the block limit I fear, I don't mind it so much.
Nah, it's the bane of my existence. Because you get like the perfect craft and then it's like, oh, it's over the block limit, cut off the whole back half. It's just aggravating. Your cheery music is bringing me down.
Okay, repair tentacles up the wazoo.
Excuse me?
Repair bots for myself.
Up the wazoo.
Up the wazoo.
What is that a metaphor for?
I'm pretty sure it's up your ass.
Okay.
I have no clue.
Good to know. You heard it here first.
Would you like stuff up your ass?
No. No. That sounds uncomfortable, painful, and weird.
Yeah.
Just my opinion, you know. Oh, we're off to a great start. Great video. If this is your first time watching and you're hearing us talk about this kind of stuff, it's not regular. It's not a regular thing.
Yes, it is.
Maybe.
Now remember to keep an eye on your volume limit.
Oh yeah, where is that?
It's not in this design, so you've got to keep extra careful.
I have a volume of 397. This is way too big. Isn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Can you help me with that then, real quick?
No.
It's like, I don't know how small it's supposed to be.
You figure it out.
Just
get the internals in a rough shape of where you want them.
I'm not smart enough. Okay, I will.
Like where you want to mount the weaponry and so and so.
Okay, I think I'll make it like this small. Just cut off like all up. Okay, that seems like a good healthy shape. Would you agree?
Would I agree with
the back half spazzing out?
I suppose. Now, the reason I'm going to be making another vehicle as well is because mechs can be incredibly resource intensive, that they can take up all your resources in one battle, just like losing the entire fleet.
Oh, I did a dung goof.
You did a dung goof?
I dung goofed.
How did you dung goof?
I just dung goofed.
How did you dung goof?
I put the same files as last episode in this file. I dung goofed.
Clap, clap, clap. Good luck sorting through that.
Is that a British thing?
Huh?
Is that a British thing?
What?
What you just did, clap, clap, slap a ham.
Slap a ham?
Yeah, that's what you just said.
I said good luck dealing with that.
You sure?
Do you need your ears cleaned?
Probably, but you sure?
I am 100% sure.
You communist.
Mm-hmm. Not gonna say anything about how I didn't deny that. Hello.
Adlish? Oh, what? Yeah. What? What happened?
Hi.
Hi. Where are we? What are we doing?
I think you went to La La Land.
Probably. Just PTSD. That's it.
PTSD for Atlas. Even though it's expensive, we're going to have one RTG.
All the flying squirrels. All the bad memories. My family. Dying of flying squirrels. My people calling me scrubs for dying from one.
You're bad.
The horrible torturing I've gone through.
I tried my best.
As a white individual in a first world nation, griping about a fictional thing called a flying squirrel, killing my fictional boats. It's a great world we live in, isn't it?
Definitely.
Great problems.
Yep. I am pretty much going to be done with this very soon.
Cool. And then, how many... I'm sorry. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do.
Well, it depends.
How long
how
is
many
the
video weapons?
Been?
About 7 minutes.
Okay, I'm just trying to judge some other stuff. That's kind of why I went to La La Land as well. Okay.
That's normal for him.
Like I said, you have to be a bit crazy to want to make videos.
I'm completely sane. I don't know what you're on about.
I think you're tricking yourself.
If I am, I'm doing a very good job at it.
It's what the best insane people do. They don't even know themselves.
Okay, the base is done, pretty much. I'm not going to do anything special for it. It's literally just a platform.
It
that
doesn't
we can
need
decorate
to be anything
later.
Else.
That, and I really want to make a main battle tank, so I'm going to make a main battle tank.
Get on it, then. Look at this slacker over here, not doing what he's supposed to. Gosh. Corporal punishment.
Ooh. Need to bring that back for teenagers that don't behave.
It's pretty graphic, man.
You're pretty graphic.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I don't know if I can respect you anymore.
Well,
I mean,
what are you
going
to do about it?
Nothing.
As I thought. What?
I done goofed.
You done goofed again?
I done goofed. It happens.
Atlas, I told you about done goofing.
I know, you it's not allowed. I'm sorry. It's just, I like it. I'm sorry.
I like done goofing.
Oh, it sounds like something much worse.
It really does.
I just can't help myself. I just keep done goofing.
I just keep done goofing.
Oh, I can imagine like
Hi,
me sir
my name's Atlas, thing. And I'm a done goofer.
Dang. We went there, didn't we?
Oh, yes.
Very funny. Very original content you have. It's almost as original as Redstone's. I just say that is some good quality content.
I say, jolly good show there, chap.
No, you British twat. I forgot that's like a...
Whoa!
I'm sorry, I forgot that's a very...
Whoa!
Hey, can I defend myself? I forgot that's a very harmful thing. I'm sorry. You have to remember, I wasn't raised in your culture. I don't know what it means. I don't know the significance of it. I'm sorry.
I don't think we can be friends anymore.
I'm sorry. You feel that
that's
way.
That's it. That's the end of the collab.
All right. Thank you, everybody. It's been a nice run, but it didn't work out.
Me and Atlas are splitting up after half a year.
Oh, it's like a relationship.
Oh, God, it nearly has been a year. Oh. What have we done with our lives?
Talk to each other every Thursday.
Don't remind me.
I'm sorry. Don't hit me. I'm sorry. Okay.
Hit you. Oh, when have I ever been abusive towards you?
Every moment.
Oh, good God.
As our
we are terrible, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. As our friendship slowly falls apart in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Fun.
Friendship? What are you on about friendship? I just put up with your existence.
For what?
Because I'm bored.
I wanted you to say for the views, but
I'm bored of most people. British people no longer amuse me.
So you have a dumb American is fun. I'm not the dumb American. I think Sam. Sam fills that role very nicely. I'm joking. That was a joke. If you can't take jokes, then you're in the wrong place.
Mm-hmm.
I just had my, 70-year-old, I've been doing cigarettes for 50 years. voice. That was that voice, just in case you're wondering.
70-year-old, I've been doing cigarettes for 50 years.
I don't think there is much people that can fall in that guideline.
I'd say give my dad another 20 years, and he'd be there.
Oh, wow. That's kind of sinister.
But I'd say he wouldn't be 70, but he'd be smoking for 50 years.
That is odd.
And I have never smoked.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Do it.
No, God, no.
Good, good. Let the drugs flow. Oh, God. That's just got this video 18 plused.
You're probably right. But who are we? No one watches our stuff anyways. It doesn't.
Oh, yeah. No. We're going to get an angry comment now from someone's mom. Just like, my kid started doing drugs because he watched your video and I encouraged him to.
I would be broken for life if I heard that. Oh God, I'm so sorry.
I would be pissing myself laughing.
What? Why?
Because I would. I would just piss myself laughing.
It is confirmed that you would pee yourself laughing?
Mm-hmm.
Is this something you do regularly?
No. I very rarely have a good laugh.
Oh, I know, because you have a fake laugh so often, and I just now realized it. That's a fake laugh.
How do you know, Atlas?
Because it's different. You actually have a good laugh when you're actually laughing, which is very, very, very hard. And it's very rare.
I know.
It's like a Pokemon.
Oh. Sassenzi is a Pokemon. Sassenzi, I choose you.
See, that's a real laugh. It was.
Good God.
Just put cringy jokes in the comments to make him laugh when he's just sitting by himself somewhere reading comments. Just horribly cringy jokes that he'll hate.
When I haven't got Atlas next to me, I have no sense of humor. I put on this sense of humor just for the videos. In real life, I am dead inside.
Oh. Am I, like, the only thing keeping you sane?
No, I'm sane. Perfectly sane.
What if I never existed?
I probably... Well, I wouldn't have met Redstone, so that wouldn't be a bad thing.
What if you and him are, like, somehow communicating on a weird level, and you both... I'm just in imagination.
Don't get me started on that. I would ramble for hours on topics like that.
Well, do it. We need some good content. Just start talking your mind.
Oh, don't encourage me.
Do it. Talk. Speak.
Bleh.
That's some good language right there. I enjoy that. You see, you might have not been able to stand that incoherent response, but it actually could have made world peace. What he just said could have made world peace.
What I just said, if I said it in English, would have destroyed your puny mind.
That's amazing.
I have made a truck.
You've made a truck.
Beep, beep. There we are. It will drive along like this.
It's half of a car.
Exactly.
Oh, we should make like a hillbilly car. It's just like they cut off the back. It's just driving around.
Oh, good God. That, I believe, is incredibly offensive, and I love it.
Give me more offensiveness.
Oh, you good sir, you have really tickled my funny bone.
You've bun-tickled my guzzler for the last time.
Whoa.
Do you not know what that is?
No.
Oh, that sounds very weird then. Well,
tickle your guzzler.
Yeah.
Whoa. Slow down there, Alice. I know we've known each other for a year, but...
Oh, God, you're taking that... No, okay, you don't know what that is, do you?
I have no idea.
Okay, don't look it up.
I don't have one of those phones that I can just speak into and they Google stuff.
You... console peasant.
Okay, glass. Boom.
And that's how AI technology was made, kids.
Yep.
Some British guy sitting in a room slowly going insane.
Some British guy said, okay, glass.
And the phone actually responded.
My God.
Dun, dun, dun. Join us for the next episode of Tickle My Guzzler.
I really don't want to know what that is, do I?
Oh, it's something I made up. It doesn't exist.
It just sounds extremely dirty.
I know, that's why I said it. Giblets is also another thing that sounds horrible.
Mmm. I like giblets.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't know how I feel about recording with you anymore then.
Do you even know what giblets are?
Like the guts of someone.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha. I knew that.
Well, it's generally the bits of like a chicken that don't normally get eaten.
It's human, you know.
No.
Chicken is human, right? I love meat chicken. Chicken is human, right?
It tastes like person.
It tastes like a rattlesnake, kind of.
What does snake taste like?
Fish and chicken. I've tasted it.
Really?
It's actually pretty good. I've also ate the balls of a cow, but...
What?
It's a normal thing. I know it sounds weird to someone like you, but it's a normal thing. They fry them in a pan, and then you eat them. I forgot what they're called.
Mm-hmm.
And they're good. But not in a homosexual bestiality way.
I've wasted effort. I really do not like the look of this craft.
Oh, I do. It's kind of blocky, but at the same time, it's like, you know, good.
Dan, I think it's going to be too big.
I'm at 800 already on the volume.
I'll scrap it.
What if this video just never makes it?
I'll help you on whatever you're doing.
Thank Ooh. You.
I remind you that you will have to put on arms.
Yeah, I know. I've left places for those.
I think I've found where they are, so I've stuck a It looks nice. And then, like a shoulder-mounted weapon if we can fit it on?
Yeah, I don't know where it would fit that, though.
Like there?
Where? Oh, yeah.
Possibly. We need this new main battle tank to just work. I'm just gonna have to...
Well, how many more minutes do we have?
A couple.
Okay. I kind of like the look of this.
Actually, no, I think I'll just improve the packs, like, redo them completely.
Nah, it sounds like a better idea.
And get it so... In fact, I will prep a pack for it.
Prep a pack?
Yeah.
Prep a pack,
oh, bruh. Shit.
Oh, what happened? Why is it moving? Why is it moving?
Combat maneuvers!
What is happening? I'm scared.
The bottom of the mech works.
Yay. It's pointing the torso towards it, though.
Exactly.
Ooh, you know what we should do? You know what would be fresh-alicious?
Go on.
Simple weapons. All a man needs in his life is a harpoon gun. If you got you a poon gun, then you're good. Or maybe a simple laser.
Mm-hmm.
You like poon guns?
I don't. You don't know. Okay.
They're not a favorite of yours?
Right, I'm gonna... Now, for people on my end, this is the... I was experimenting with making the pack tank better. I've got a lot of gutting to do.
Okay. And we'll probably do a lot of this off camera. or time lapse it, because this is going to take forever.
Definitely.
So.
Yeah. I'm going to have to remake this out of metal.
So sad. The sadness just coursing through my veins of your
start
hard
the outro.
Work. Thank you all so much for watching this piece of garbage.
Yeah. I'll agree with you there.
I don't know. It depends on what... Because if you're looking at it from an artistic view, it's horrible. But if you're looking at it from funny, redneck, hillbilly, British, funny guy type stuff, it's funny, kind of.
I mean, I learned today you've eaten balls.
Cow. And it's a normal thing in Texas. It's a normal thing. You can buy them off the menu in most places. It's not weird. Okay, whatever. Thank you all so much for watching. Please help us through this hard drought of January where no views fall from the sky to saturate the needs. Also, what are you doing over there on your channel?
For other content over on my channel, I'm currently playing XCOM 2 and Hearts of Iron 4 as Fascist Poland. And yeah, that's it. What are you doing over on your channel, Atlas?
I'm playing Factorio. It's a pretty good game. If you want to go support it, please go leave a like. Show your support. Also, live stream every Friday at 5 o'clock Central Standard Time.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Well then.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Should we tell people to share?
Yeah.
If you want to, it helps. Also,
tell
a friend. If every person we had could tell a friend and get them to subscribe, we could double.
I'm sorry, I had to.
It was perfect. I don't know why you're still here. Bye.
Bye.